What is it about purple plant foods that make them so appealing? Well, to begin with, they're as nutritious as they are delicious. And they're especially valuable if you have diabetes or need to control high blood sugar. We'll look at how they do that, along with the other health benefits in the countdown. What foods cross your mind when you think of purple? Probably fruits, right? Like grapes, berries, and plums. Well, these are all excellent staples. But how many purple-colored veggies and grains can you think of? This video highlights some of the best purple foods from three plant groups. We'll show you how they get their unique hue and reveal the health benefits they have over other food colors. Some of these choices are sure to amaze you and have you rethink your shopping lists. But first, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Subscribing keeps you connected and helps you organize our many diabetes health videos. And remember to click the bell so you'll be the first to know when we release new content. Also, keep watching to see how to claim your two exciting free gifts. Okay then, if you're ready, sit back and enjoy this fascinating introduction into the seven purple foods that help balance blood sugar. Purple is a deep, vibrant color that sits between red and blue. Studies show that men who like purple attract more women. But hey, that's a video for another channel. Purple foods add a burst of eye-catching color to any meal, but there's more. So let's explore the power of purple in your diet. Market stalls and store shelves are chock full of colorful fruits and veggies. Plant compounds called phytochemicals give them these amazing hues. But the focus of this video is on nature's purple offerings. Nutritionists and dietitians are always telling us we should eat the rainbow. But what do they mean by that exactly? It's a simple term used to remind you that the more colorful your meal, the more nutritious it is. And the colors that make up your food rainbow are red, orange, shades of green, white or brown, and purple and blue. And did you know that the more intense colors provide the strongest flavors? It's also true that we eat with our eyes as much as our stomach. It's why the best cooks and chefs serve you meals that look like works of art. But the real attraction of vivid foods is the many health benefits they provide. Colorful foods benefit your brain, circulatory system, and help boost immunity. They also improve digestion, strengthen muscles, bones, teeth, and more. See, colorful foods contain substances called phytonutrients, also known as phytochemicals. Phytonutrients are plant chemicals that help reduce the risk of chronic diseases. Each of the colors found in plants offers a few unique health benefits. Think of them as natural medicine. And the most colorful skins have the highest nutrition of all. In this video, we're going to explore the real benefits of purple plants. And in case you're wondering, most purple fruits, grains, and veggies score low on the glycemic index. GI scores range from 1 to 100. Low GI foods are your best choice for controlling blood sugar if you have diabetes. Any fruit or veggie with a score of 55 or below is a low GI food. Moderate GI foods score between 56 and 69. Some moderate GI foods are acceptable if they check other boxes, like low in calories, contain healthy fats, and are high in fiber. Okay then, we're almost ready to start the countdown, but before we begin, there's a downside to some purple foods you should know about. Can you guess what it is? Purple foods, like berries and beets, tend to stain almost everything they contact. That includes carpet, upholstery, clothes fabrics, and even your teeth. Brushing your teeth after eating purple foods will save the enamel from discoloring. But purple stains on clothes and other fabrics can take a bit more effort, so be careful. Now it's time to reveal the seven purple foods that can help to balance your blood sugar. Number 7. forbidden rice, aka purple rice. It's called forbidden rice because only the emperor was allowed to eat it in ancient China. But hang on, isn't rice a high-carb food that you should avoid at all costs? The answer is, it all depends. See, there's a vast difference between white refined rice and whole grains. This mild, nutty-tasting purple rice belongs to the gluten-free whole grain category. As a whole grain, its bran and endosperm are still intact. That adds to the rice's fiber content, helping to slow down the release of glucose into the bloodstream. But yes, you still need to exercise a bit of portion control and know your carb count. Purple rice also boasts the highest amount of protein of any rice. Plus, the fiber and protein in purple rice make it a satiating staple. Even small portions fill you up quickly. That's helpful if you're fighting obesity, a known risk factor for type 2 diabetes. Purple rice is nutrient-rich. It boasts around 23 compounds with antioxidant properties, including anthocyanin. According to several studies, anthocyanin has potent anti-inflammatory and anti-cancer effects. It may also improve your cholesterol and triglyceride numbers. Now, are you ready to accept a little purple rice at your dinner table? Next up is a portable purple food best eaten by hand. Number 6. Purple corn. The interesting thing about purple corn is that it's actually better for diabetics than yellow corn. It boasts more protein, fiber, and antioxidants. Plus, a recent study by the University of Illinois revealed that the natural flavonoid on purple corn helps fight type 2 diabetes. This natural plant flavonoid is anthocyanin, which also reduces common type 2 diabetes complications. The anthocyanins in purple corn activate various biological markers. Two of those are improved glucose uptake and enhanced insulin secretion. And it gets even better. Scientists also suggest that the dietary compounds in purple corn have far-reaching benefits. Some of those are anti-aging, anti-cancer, anti-tumor activity, and others. Health benefits aside, purple corn is a nutritious, tasty food you can enjoy in moderation. That brings us to the next incredible purple food on our list. Number 5, purple yam. Purple yam, or ube, is a delicious root vegetable with the texture of potato when cooked. But it's not a sweet potato, and it doesn't even belong to the same family. The great thing about the purple yam is its wide range of culinary uses. It has a woody, grayish-brown skin with purple flesh and a sweetish, nutty flavor. But what are the health benefits? Well, flavonoids in purple yams help lower blood sugar if you have type 2 diabetes. But blood sugar control is not the only thing. Researchers found that purple yams support better heart function, improve cholesterol numbers, and reduce triglycerides. Purple yams are satiating too, thanks to their complex carbs and dietary fiber. That means they help lower your appetite and encourage weight loss. As you know, a healthy weight makes it easier to manage or prevent diabetes. Researchers have also found that yam flavonoids protect the insulin-producing cells in your pancreas. Each yam delivers potent antioxidants, phytonutrients, complex carbs, potassium, and vitamin C. These tuberous root veggies are ideal for your sweet or savory dishes. You can mash, boil, fry, or bake it and add it to soups, stews, stir-fries, and even desserts. Before we get to the penultimate purple food on our countdown, it's time to reveal your two free gifts. Get an in-depth look at the foods which help you fight diabetes. Grab our free book, The 10 Incredible Foods That Reduce Blood Sugar, and learn what's really happening inside your body. And watch our free one-hour documentary, The Scary Truth About Sugar. Simply click the link in the description below to gain full access to both gifts. Okay, let's get back to the countdown. Number 4, purple elderberries. purple elderberries are one of Mother Nature's most nutritious and delicious foods. They're sweet, but not too sweet, with tart-like notes and a pleasing hint of earthiness. But first, a warning. There are conflicting reports about elderberry toxicity and potential side effects. Well, if you have diabetes and are on medications, consult your doctor first. Also, don't eat elderberries raw stems, twigs, barks, leaves, or root. They could give you a nasty upset stomach. Now, let's examine the health benefits of these remarkable dark berries. Elderberries and their flowers can reduce or prevent problems linked to diabetes. They increase insulin secretion and improve your blood glucose levels. Moreover, elderberries are little nutrition bombs. They're packed full of essential vitamins, minerals, and microminerals. Elderberries also contain the health-boosting plant chemicals, carotenoids, phytosterols, polyphenols, and a few others. This nutritional composition is what makes elderberries so unique and well-studied. There's a plethora of other health benefits of elderberries as well. Some of those include easing the symptoms of colds and flu, headaches, and constipation. The list goes on. Number 3. Purple beets, aka beetroot. This ancient crop goes back some 2,000 years, and we're still reaping the benefits. Beets, or beetroot, have a definite place in the vegetable superfood hierarchy. Even the American Diabetes Association encourages you to add beets to your diet. But what are those health advantages? And why should you consider adding the purple beet to your diabetic-friendly diet? Well, beets are rich in plant nutrients and powerful antioxidants with proven health benefits, including diabetic health. Plant chemicals, called phytochemicals, have shown to have positive regulating effects on both your glucose and insulin. A 2014 study, first published in the Journal of Nutritional Science, saw that drinking beet juice significantly suppressed post-meal glucose levels in volunteers. And a 2012 study found more benefits in beets' antioxidants. These antioxidants helped reduce many of the health complications associated with diabetes. They include serious conditions like kidney disease and cardiovascular disease. The list of health benefits goes on, and so does the research into purple beets. There are many ways you can enjoy this highly nutritious superfood. Beets go great with salads. Alternatively, steam or roast them to complement hot dishes. And don't forget the heart-healthy benefits of beet juice. Number 2. Purple eggplant. The eggplant, or aubergine, is a favorite summer veggie that's actually a berry. But let's not get caught up in the botanical technicalities. What's important is how the smooth-skinned purple eggplant helps your diabetic diet. First, know that this non-starchy, low-calorie, low-carb plant food is a perfect diabetic food. Moreover, eggplant has a low glycemic index score of only 15. It's also full of healthy antioxidants, vitamins, minerals, and fiber, especially the skin. Plus, eggplant's high fiber, low calorie content makes it a great food if you need to lose weight. Its dietary fiber slows down digestion, leaving you with a satiating effect. Here's another interesting fact for you. Eggplant contains high levels of natural plant compounds called polyphenols. Studies show that fiber and polyphenols can help lower your blood glucose levels. It seems that polyphenols reduce the way your body absorbs sugar and the way it increases insulin secretion. So why not add the purple eggplant to your list of diabetic-friendly diet foods today? It's versatile and goes well with many other foods when grilled, baked, roasted, or sautéed. Number 1. Purple cauliflower. You might be wondering why cauliflower has made the top slot. After all, many still view it as the bland cousin of broccoli and others from the cruciferous family. But it's not boring. It has color, flavor, and is nutrient dense. so perhaps we can convince you to add it to your shopping list. Purple cauliflower gets its color from the flavonoid pigment anthocyanins. That's the same flavonoid found in other purple foods. There's something else you should know about this versatile veggie, though. Purple cauliflower scores very low on the glycemic index. That's significant. It won't spike your blood sugar like other higher carb vegetables, such as potatoes and acorn squash. It's the cauliflower's ability to replace high-carb staples that's given it the top slot. Not to mention, cauliflower rice makes the perfect diabetic-friendly grain alternative. Also, purple cauliflower is packed full of beneficial nutrients. These include vitamin C, K, and phytochemicals called glucosinolates, and a multitude of other health-benefiting nutrients. Studies have shown that glucosinolates help benefit cardiovascular, digestive, and inflammatory conditions. Now you can see that the humble cauliflower is anything but boring, right? That concludes our top 5 purple food picks that help balance your blood sugar. But there are over 40 other purple plants to choose from, all with impressive health benefits. But what's available to you depends on where you are in the world and the season. Here are a few other purple foods to consider. For veggies, you have purple carrots, red cabbage, and purple asparagus. And check out these purple fruits, blueberries, figs, passion fruit, and purple raisins. Are you ready to explore the exciting purple food options available to you? They guarantee to add more color, variety, and health benefits to your diabetic diet. What purple fruits and veggies do you have on your diabetic shopping list? We'd love to hear your experience on how you include purple foods into your diet. Let us know how you're getting on in the comments below. Oh, and remember to subscribe to our channel and hit that bell button for early notifications. We're Diabetics Talk, and it's our mission to bring you valuable tips, tricks, and updates. Videos that help you fight obesity and manage your diabetes. And don't forget to claim your 2 free gifts by clicking the link in the description below. Thanks for watching. We hope you're having a wonderful, diabetic, healthy day.